wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best motorcycle batteries. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Mighty Max YTX4L-BS is an inexpensive option for anyone hoping to avoid the extra cost that can come with higher-end models. Though it's rechargeable and can be conveniently mounted in any position, serious riders may want to invest in something more powerful. This is a lead-acid choice that includes a one-year warranty. However, it's not very durable. At number 9, a well-built selection that's also reasonably priced, the powersonic PTZ-12S is a good value for the recreational rider who isn't too fussy about what goes under the seat. It comes fully charged from the factory, so all you have to do is put it in and turn the key. It offers 140 cold cranking amps and is a basic functional design, but the terminals could be better quality. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the acdelco ATX20LBS is a long-lasting option that features an absorbent fiberglass mat to prevent spillage and water loss. It does need to be charged before initial use, but it's likely to require fewer top-ups over its lifespan than cheaper models. It comes with an acid pack and is good for use in ATVs and snowmobiles. However, it is more expensive than similar units. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for motorcycle batteries, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, as the name implies, the Western Power Sports Featherweight is an extremely light unit, guaranteed to shed a few pounds off your machine. It's ideal for use on high-performance sport bikes, as it also offers greater cranking amps than other battery types. It includes a built-in LED test gauge and recharges quickly, but it's not as long-lasting as other units. Moving up our list to number 6. Made by one of the most renowned names in the business, the yuasa YTX14H-BS is a 12-volt lead calcium model that comes in at a reasonable price. Once properly installed, it requires minimal care, but you will have to put the included acid into it yourself. It delivers 240 cold cranking amps and is backed by a one-year warranty. However, it will need periodic recharging. Halfway up our list at number 5. Harley-Davidson owners will appreciate the throttlex HDX50L, which is a custom-made OEM-quality unit meant to replace or back up your stock model without sacrificing performance. It comes fully charged and ready to install, and like your bike, it's also made in the USA. It includes a heat-sealed cover and is supported by an 18-month warranty. It utilizes spill- and leak-proof technology. At number 4, the Shorai LFX0982 is a compact option that will power even the largest and fastest muscle bikes. It ships with foam padding for help with installation in your current box, which is good because it's sure to be smaller than the one it's replacing. It fits many makes and models and contains no messy acid. It's equipped with a carbon composite case. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, offering more cranking power than the company's other models, the yuasa YTX20HL is equipped to run even the most demanding motors, and you won't have to worry about replacing it anytime soon as it's designed to last quite a while. It comes filled and charged and features lead calcium technology that means you never need to add water. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for motorcycle batteries, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, like all sealed AGM-style batteries, the chrome YTX14-BS igel is designed to not suffer from the problems that can befall others, such as leaks and corrosion. This 144-watt unit is maintenance-free and equipped with heavy-duty terminals. It features an LED display for low voltage warnings and is vibration resistant. It's great value for the price. And coming in at number 1 on our list, lithium-based models tend to be lighter and more compact than their standard counterparts, and the Shorai LFX14A4-BS12 is a good example of that. It weighs 80% less than lead-acid equivalents and is rated to last much longer. It includes foam spacers and is compatible with lead-acid chargers. It starts quickly in cold temperatures. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for motorcycle batteries, or simply click beneath this video.